So thanks very much for watching, guys. I am absolutely and utterly beyond happy with the end result of this trailer. And to be honest, Chris and I went into this not knowing what to expect. We kind of just winged it on the day of the shoot. The priority was getting the photos down pat. But the more footage that we shot and the more that we saw the suit and how it acted in the weather and with the wind and then against the sand dunes, we wanted to make this little trailer as if there was a movie based around this actual nightmare scene. So of course the photos are still being edited. Chris is doing that right now, and that will be a slideshow that will be put up at a later date, probably this coming week. Now of course I've kept this guy under wraps, but this is the final result of my custom-made cow by the ever so talented Ryan Eaton, casted up by the ever so talented Jamie Arnold of Iconic Collectibles. Guys, thank you so much for all your amazing hard work. It is perfect. And to be honest, I didn't break one sweat in that suit throughout the whole shoot. It was so cold that day, and yet Chris has color corrected it to make it look dry as fuck. Now, I always had the structure of the trailer in my head. I wanted just slow-mo trekking through sand, showing different parts of the suit, eventually reveal this amazing cow. So we shot the whole thing in 100 frames per second because it just looks beautiful when you slow it down. So guys, I hope you enjoyed that. I'd love to expand upon that trailer, and some people commented yesterday with the trailer preview, you should do a fan film. I would love to do that. I'd love to expand the world of this nightmare scene, apocalyptic Gotham. A very big thank you to my buddy Chris Elder. We used to work at Donut King way, way back with my buddy Pete and Arif, and that's how we first met. And Chris went on to film music videos, and this is actually his first time doing something cosplay related. Chris wanted to branch out into cosplay stuff because it's a big thing these days. People want high-end photos and even video footage of their costume. So yes, a big thank you to Chris Elder, a big thank you to Ryan Eaton, a big thank you to Jamie Arnold, a big thank you to my friends, my family, a big thank you to you guys for your support and watching. And until next time, geeks, please always remember, cosplayers do it best.